Hello guys, welcome back to TenorShare channel. Did you upgrade your iPhone to iOS 14.5? Feel like regretful to upgrade this version and want to downgrade it? I got my iPhone upgraded yesterday. So as you can see in settings, it has been already upgraded to iOS 14.5. So as Apple hasn't closed the tunnel of flashing iOS 14.4. In today's video, I'll show you how to downgrade from iOS 14.5 to 14.4. Now let's dive in. First, go to ipsw.me, where you can find your iPhone firmware. Take my iPhone 12 as an example. Click iPhone, then iPhone 12. So as listed, there are still two firmware available. One is iOS 14.5, and one is 14.4.2. As we want to downgrade, so click the second one, and hit download to get it on your computer. Once downloaded, connect your iPhone to your computer. Then launch iTunes. Please notice that you need to keep your iTunes updated before we start. And before restoring, we need to back up your iPhone to your computer, as later we need to restore it with the old firmware. Once done, here comes the most important step in today's video. Pay attention, scroll up. Then hold the Shift key on your keyboard while clicking on Restore iPhone. Then you can see there is a pop-up window, asking you to select the firmware you want to restore. Yes, select the one we just downloaded, and click Open. And go on with the Restore button as we have backed up the iPhone. Then what you need to do, just keep waiting patiently. The restoring process will take you about 10 minutes. Once restored, click Restore from the latest backup of this iPhone, and sooner your iPhone will restore from the backup, and all the data are still on your iPhone. Let's check it out. I'll simply skip these steps. And here we go. Head to the home screen, and all the data and apps are still here. Let's go to Settings, and General, and About. Congratulations! The iPhone has been downgraded to iOS 14.4 successfully. That's it. If you don't want to use iTunes for some reasons, you can also choose a free tool to downgrade your iPhone, which is called 3U Tools. Once get it downloaded on your computer, launch it, and connect your iPhone also. The feature we're gonna use here is called Flash and JB. Click on it, and choose the iOS 14.4.2. Hit download to get the firmware. Once the firmware is downloaded, you can click Flash to get your iPhone downgraded. Okay, so this is tutorial on how to downgrade your iPhone from iOS 14.5 to 14.4. If this video helps, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.